Kitchen cabinets are an integral part of any kitchen remodel. Kitchen cabinet design includes everything from the layout of your cabinets to the materials and the finish you use to complete your look. If you are looking to renovate your kitchen, you may want to explore kitchen cabinet design ideas before you start your project. There are many things to take into consideration when planning your cabinets. First, consider placement of the cabinets. Open floor plans have become a common trend, and the placement of your cabinets will reflect whether you decide to follow this trend or stick with a more traditional layout. Consider the materials you will use in your cabinet design. Wood cabinets are a popular choice. Though there are some alternative finishes like stainless steel, laminate, and a solid surface that you might like as well. More exotic woods and higher-end materials like stainless steel or glass may increase the cost of your kitchen cabinet design. Next, consider cabinet doors. Door style is an important component of kitchen cabinet design as it commonly defines the style of a kitchen. Modern cabinets have a more streamlined design featuring straight, clean lines without extra ornamentation. Traditional cabinets often include raised panel doors, or they might feature details like wainscoting or curved posts. Cabinets resembling furniture found in the rest of a home are also found in more traditional kitchen design. The range of kitchen cabinet design ideas can seem almost endless. But the truth is that kitchen cabinet styles generally fall into a few main categories, one of which is sure to suit your design taste. By watching these design ideas and helpful kitchen cabinet pictures, you should have no trouble settling on the style that's right for your home. Please like and share the video. Do subscribe our channel for more updates.